To have the season still be going on and have one more game left.
Oh, it feels a little weird. You know, I never played in January or December for that matter. So, you know, it's a good feel. It's, you know, we're instilling the tradition that we had at Tennessee. You know, we're bringing that back. So it feels pretty good to get back what we used to do.
And how much have you looked at Iowa yet, or how much are you still kind of just working on, you know, Tennessee stuff?
Oh, we fully studied them. I mean, we've been looking at them ever since, you know, Vanderbilt was over. So we pretty much know what's going to happen.
Remind you of anybody you played, or kind of, you know, just what jumps out?
Pretty much, you know, pro style team, kind of like Alabama, running zone everywhere, you know, big physical guy. It's going to be a physical game.
Excited when you see that the Allen Trophy winners are their offensive tackles. As a defensive end, that's got to be a fun challenge, kind of competitive to go against a guy like that.
Oh yeah, definitely him and everybody else on this line for that matter. You know, they're one of the best lines we ever seen. You know, coming out here, they're probably top three out of everybody who played in the SEC. But we see big lines every, you know, week during our conference. So,
what have you seen really quick for Curtis as a pass rusher, especially the last 4 or 5 weeks of the season?
Just his get off and his, you know, ability to reduce, you know, coming off that corner, creating the edge, you know, creating that corner off of that tackle, taking good angles.
It's not impressive, it's just what he's done all year to have to play two positions.
Man, it's been awesome with Kurt. I mean, he's done everything leadership wise, bending wise. I mean, everything they asked him to do, he doesn't, you know, and more. So it's been very good to play with him.
The leadership part of it, just how important has that been, especially last week? What's he kind of done to step up?
Oh, it's huge. I mean, he's been doing everything, you know, he has been doing since the first day in the winter, you know, all the way through summer camp, you know, summer conditioning, everything. He's just been doing everything, you know, taking guys, you know, molding them, you know, just sticking to guys and make sure they do the right thing.
He's obviously a really energetic guy. How does he kind of create that, and just what is he, you know, what does that mean to you guys?
It's just his personality. I mean, every time you're around him, you always got juice, energy. Even if he's not feeling good, if somebody's not feeling good, he'll bring him up, you know. Always, man. He's just a very good dude.
Corey, when you look back at the season as a whole, just what, you know, what do you attribute the vast improvement in the pass rush team? Because that was one of the biggest goals of the offseason. You guys, you know, really aced it.
I'd just say Coach Tripp, you know, made sure we had juice takeoffs every day, getting off the ball, using our hands, really reducing at a point. And I feel like that showed on the field.